To campaign 2021 now. This is election day, and a number of proposed amendments to the Texas Constitution are on the ballot. Political reporter Jack Fink is in the CBSN DFW studio with a look. Hey, Jack.
Hey there, Ken. This being an odd number year, much of the focus is on constitutional amendments placed on the ballot by state lawmakers. There are eight this year, including two connected to the COVID-19 pandemic. Proposition 3 would prevent state and local authorities from prohibiting or limiting religious services of religious organizations. Early on during the pandemic, authorities did limit religious services. Proposition 6 would establish a right for residents of nursing homes and long-term care facilities to designate an essential caregiver who could visit them in person. Many of those residents could not see their loved ones once the pandemic began. The next two propositions offer some property tax relief to a limited number of people. Prop 7 would allow the surviving spouse of a disabled person to receive a limitation on their school property taxes if the spouse is 55 or older at the time of their loved one's death. And then Prop 8 would expand the homestead tax exemption to spouses of military members who died in the line of duty, not just those who were killed in combat. Another amendment, Prop 1, would allow charitable raffles to be held during rodeos. Coming up at 5, we'll take a look at some of the other proposed amendments, including one that increases the qualifications to become a judge in Texas. Brooke?